Okay, question 4A. 4A, first and foremost, okay, there's a LED TV, is 5,000. You can make a down payment of 1,000 and end monthly installments, okay, of $90. Okay, so now they say the total amount payable. So, total amount payable will be equivalent to, okay, amount from installments alright plus the down payment itself. So we do it step by step. Amount from installments is N, monthly installments of $90, so it's just 90N, okay, plus the down payment of 1,000, and just put the units there. That's the amount. That is 4A part 1. 4A part 2 is this, the extra amount payable. So extra amount payable is, you take this, this is the amount that's actually more. So we take 90N plus 1,000, okay, minus what you have paid if you paid in cash. So if you simplify the algebra here, you get 90N minus $4,000. And that is 4A part 2. The interest payable in this case is actually $4,000, because your monthly down payment is 1,000. Your down payment is 1,000, so the amount left is 4,000 times the rate of interest, which is 3, and times the number of years, which is n over 12, okay, divided by 100. If you simplify all the algebra, you notice that the interest payable is 10N. That is for 4B. And 4C, they say that form an equation in terms of N and solve it. So what we get is 90N minus 4,000 is equals to 10N. This is part C. Okay, why do I take 90N minus 4,000? Okay, the extra amount payable down here, this is the extra amount payable. The extra amount payable actually, it will be the interest that you pay. And we found that the interest is equals to 10N. So therefore, we just equate interest to interest. 80N is equals to 4,000 and is equals to 50 months. So part D, what we get is the number in years, 50 months is 12, 24, 36, 48 is 4 years and 2 months. And we are done for the 4 years and 2 months, and we are done for the corrections for the common test.